when the voices of children are heard on the green, and laughing is heard on the hill, my heart is at rest within my breast, and everything else is still. Then come home, my children. The sun is gone down, and the dews of night arise. Come, come, leave off play, and let us away till the play, for it is yet day, and we cannot go to sleep. Besides, in the sky, the little birds fly, and the hills are all covered with sheep. Well, well, go and play till the light fades away, and then go home to bed. The little ones leaped and shouted and laughed, and all the hills echoed. Can I see another's woe? And not be in sorrow and not seek for kind relief. Can I see a falling tear? and not feel my sorrow's share? Can a father see his child weep, not be with sorrow filled? Sit and hear an infant groan, an infant fear. No, 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 never can it be, never. Can he who smiles on all hear the wren with sorrow small? Small birds grieve and care. Hear the woes that infants bear. And not sit beside the nest. Pouring pity in their breast. And not sit the cradle near, weeping tear on infant's tear. And not sit both night and day, wiping all our tears away. No, 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 never can it be, never, never can it be. Doth give his joy to all. He becomes an infant small. He becomes a man of woe. Sorrow too. that thou canst sigh a sigh. And thy Maker is not by. Think not thou canst weep a tear. And thy Maker is not near. Oh, he gives to us his joy. That our grief he may destroy. Till our grief is fled and gone, he doth sit by us and mourn. The sun descending in the west, the evening star does shine. The birds are silent in their nest. must seek for mine. Smile.